Is yajna a kind of agama or agama a kind of yajna?
I should say, in Vedas, yajnas are performed more to connect with the deities and make them feel happy, blissful, and receive boons from them.
Yes.
In agamas, not only deities, even the other divine beings, and without even any independent, intelligent, willed God, even the processes like a spiritual alchemy process, jnana rasavada, is done as yajna. For example, all agamic homas and rituals are not always like a connecting with Ganesha, Subramanya, Sadashiva, Durga, Kali. They are even spiritual alchemy processes where certain objects are brought together and burnt, boiled, and the result is like a nuclear missile.
Right.
Or a flight, or a circuit which generates energy. So even these objects, this kind of extraordinary things are also called as yajna in agama.